Yeah, what's good, y'all? It's your boy Chosen One with two guns repping that EmZ Bitch TV. Today we got Boosie Bad Azz. Now check it. So Boosie Bad Azz was chilling, right? They in a nice ass Lamborghini. It's him and one of his homies. Boosie Bad Azz is on the passenger side, chilling, fresh, lime green outfit from head to toe, right? And his man's driving the Lamborghini. It's a nice gray Lamborghini, beautiful car, man. So anyway, so they driving on Rodeo Drive in California. Now, for those who don't know about Rodeo Drive is a famous strip in Cali that's mad bread. You feel me? To go out there, you need bread. You can't be out there with no $10, $20. You feel me? You need G's. G's and G's and G's. You feel me? So in the midst of Boosie and his boy chilling, you know what I'm saying? I guess his boy just feeling real good about himself, good about life. He pulls over in the middle of the street, just comes out that Lamborghini, and just starts throwing hundreds. Pow, 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 pow. I don't know exactly how much he threw, but to me, if I was a count, I would have to estimate he must have threw like at least $20,000 to $30,000. Easy. There was money flying all over the place. But the crazy thing about it is that since it happened in Rodeo Drive, like I said, this is a famous spot in Cali. You feel me? Where there's bread to be out there. The people that was out there, ain't like you in the hood throwing money. You're going to see people just scattered, like, you know what I'm saying? All over, just picking up bread, stuffing in their pocket. You might see somebody even start fighting, you feel me? All this money is being thrown, bro. The money's still on the floor. You see, literally, I could count with one hand how many people were picking up the money. Literally, I could count with one hand. It must have been like at least like maybe like 3-4 people picking up money. The rest of the people was on the sidewalk looking astounded, in shock. And all you hear is Boosie say, come on man, hey, come on dog. Cause mind you, he parked in the middle of the street and hopped out the Lamborghini and started throwing out money, real money, not fake money, real money, all over. By the time he was done, the street, bro, had so much money that it covered the damn concrete. You couldn't see the concrete. When by the time he was done, all you see is green, bro. Straight green, y'all. I put the video at the end so y'all can see. But damn, I said, wow. You know what I'm saying? I just wish next time, you know what I'm saying, they would do that more in the hood, you feel me? So the real people that really need the money will get to that money. Because obviously, in that area, the people ain't even care. You only see 3-4 people picking up the money. The rest on the sidewalk looking like, you feel me? But it is what it is, y'all. EMZ 100.
Man, this nigga done went crazy on Rodeo Drive.
Man, this man done went crazy. Man, come on, man.
For real.
Come on, man. The police gonna come, man.
For real.
Oh, man.
For real, nigga.
Oh, man. This man. Oh, man. This man done went crazy.
Come on, Joe, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man.
What up? Hope y'all like the video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell, smash that like button, and drop them comments. Also, for those who want to show love and support the EMZ TV, just Cash App, PayPal, and Venmo located in the description box in every video. Chosen One, Two Guns, EMZ, don't forget the TV, 100.